I will call it, as it is, censorship.